driving, Marcus.
Slow down. What? 4 minutes. Speed up.
Oh, so you want me to speed up and slow down at the same time?
Moving southbound on Collins.
Fast approaching, 223.
Copy that. Air support has a visual.
I'm about to throw up.
Oh, you bet the hell not. That is hand-stitched leather. You better drink it.
I'm blocking off 6th Street now.
That was your turn, Mike. Damn it.
Look, you are the navigator, okay? That's why you're sitting in that seat. And where are your glasses? You need to put your glasses on.
I don't need glasses.
Marcus, you can't see shit.
Oh, shit. Mike, bus.
Sorry, rich white people.
We're not just black, we're cops too. We'll pull ourselves over later.
Hey, even the Batmobile don't hold the road like this, bitch.
Get me the fuck out of this car.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Come on, man.
You can get that buffed out.
No, you can get that buffed out.
Miami PD, make a hole, make a hole.
Miami PD.
Make a hole,
Miami PD.
Go, go.
Sorry.
Daddy.
Joker, you a pop-up.
Baby, look at him.
Yeah.
No doubt, it's in the eyes mm-hmm. and the ears.
And the name, Marcus Smiles Burnett.
But that's my name.
His name too. We decided to name him after you. That was Reggie's idea.
Thought it would be a very respectful gesture, sir. I hope you approve.
That's cool. But you know you still need to make an honest woman out of my baby girl there.
Uncle Mike. Ready to hold the baby?
Oh, no. Uncle Mike don't want to catch that.
Okay? That's that shit.
No, Mike, stop. It's the baby.
Stop it right now, seriously.
Look at the baby.
Okay, you know what? I'll be outside when you get your shit together.
Mike, the baby.
Cambio de guardia, bloque 3,
10
minutos.
Cambio de guardia, bloque 3, 10 minutos. ¡Damos, damas! ¡Inútiles! ¡Avanza, avanza! Aretas. Aretas, cabrón.
Muerte negra, no lo dejes. Muerte negra, levántalo. Muerte negra, no lo dejes. Muerte negra, levántalo. Muerte negra, no lo dejes.
¡Qué mierda!
¡Para la ambulancia!
No estés triste por su muerte. El espíritu de tu padre ya está libre de las rejas que lo encerraban. Este fue el último regalo de tu papá antes de que muriera.
Ya eres un hombre. Al fin estás listo para lo que se tiene que hacer. Debes regresar el honor y el respeto a nuestra familia.
Tu padre encontró la forma de esconder millones de dólares antes de ser encerrado. Aquí están las coordenadas para que los busques. Vamos a recuperar lo que es nuestro. Este dinero nos va a traer venganza finalmente. Y la gente que destrozó nuestra familia va a saber lo que se siente ser perseguidos. Él muere al último.
Come here, Marcus. Come here. We're here to celebrate and to raise a glass to one of our own. And I sincerely hope that someday your namesake follows in the footsteps of his old ass grandpa to protect and serve our fair city. To Marcus.
May the name Marcus Burnett strike fear into the hearts and minds of assholes for years to come.
Thank y'all. Thank you all. Mike and I, we're going on 25 years of working these streets. And I like to think we made a difference. You all are the best, and I thank you. It's been a real honor.
Marcus!
Marcus! Marcus! Marcus! Marcus! Marcus!
Daddy buried that cash deep, huh? If these are empty, you still gonna owe.
Oh, mamma mia.
Buried treasure in the ocean. I heard the stories, but Ocoño
should cover the cost of the materials we discussed. And then some.
This is what you get to keep.
What'd you say? We had a deal.
Renegotiating? Whoops.